Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo is synonymous with cowboys, the Wild West, and men being men. Houston gets its fair share of celebs who come into town to perform at the rodeo, and for the most part, they get into the spirit and act the part of Wyatt Earp. Others, though, are set in their ways, like some famous brothers who got pampered at Hotel Icon. So, who slept here? The Jonas Brothers, when they were here for a rodeo gig back in 2008. So, what'd they do? Put on their cowboy boots and mosey around town? Nope. These boys had other plans for their feet.
One tipster saw the brothers coming down here, and we later learned that all three brothers were having mani-pedis.
Mani-pedis? Seriously?
I'm not sure if they were thrilled about finding that out.
Yeah, we wouldn't be either. Okay, these guys may not be cowboys, but can they get their nails and toes done without being judged? Maybe in the year 3000.
Into the year 3000. Numbers just changed, but they lived underwater. And you're